We rescued 19 pregnant girls, mostly from ages 15. The oldest person there is 28, but majority of them are teenagers who are pregnant and being kept in those locations with the sole aim of them giving birth, and those who kept them there are to sell the babies and make money out of it. We got two suspects arrested, and we are still looking for one.
Check me now, put medicine in my private parts. Surgery, never started to do me. The baby is 7 months. I was in the neighborhood complete 3 days. I did not deliver. Police people come and arrest us that we are the people that born and seven children.